Hey, what's going on, guys? Brandon here with Texas Plinking, and years back in March of 2018, I made a video, PUBG Guns in Real Life, and it got up to like 59 or 60 million views, and so that's pretty cool. And then a couple years later, I made a part two, and that's got like 6.1 million views because I added some more guns to the collection. And well, it's time for another one. Now, this isn't necessarily a part three. In fact, it's more specific. This is PUBG Mobile Guns in Real Life, and I want to give a big thanks to our sponsor, which is in effect PUBG Mobile. Now, if you guys aren't gamers, sit back, relax. I think you'll still enjoy the video because there's a pretty cool collection of guns to show off here, so we're gonna zip through them pretty quickly. And if you guys are gamers, hopefully you enjoy, because we're gonna reference how they are in the video game with a little gameplay content, hopefully, and show them in real life. Now, here's where things get kind of interesting. I forgot what gun is in each bag. So rather than going through a certain order or going through a certain rifle series, we're just gonna go one by one, crack them open. It's gonna be like a little mystery bag. I already have two guns not in the bags, so why don't we just start with those? With what the game calls the DBS. It is the standard manufacturing DP12 double barrel bullpup 12 gauge shotgun. All right, the second and the last gun that's not in the bags before we get into those little mysteries there. We've got an AR-15 with a little trick up its sleeve. This will have to represent the M416. I don't have a HK416, although I need one for the collection's sake. But 5.56, this one's pretty fast too. If you guys want to see more of this gun, I'm sorry, it's not mine. So enjoy it while you can.
Very nice.
All right, in this one, what do we have? Aha! Specifically in the game, this is going to represent the AKM, just because it was an AK with wood furniture. Nonetheless, we've got a 7.62x39. Aha! Okay. This is gonna be another exception. So the UMP9, I believe, a 9mm carbine thing. I would love an actual UMP 45 and 9, but little exception here with the Grand Power Stribog, it's a 9mm carbine thing. So let's rip this one very quickly. Nine millimeter AK in the form of an AK V9mm. It's gonna be the PP19 by Zone. A little bit, little burst there. This one's no mystery, I know this case. The game has a Tommy gun, and so do I, but I'll do it up one better, because this one happens to be a gold Tommy gun. Aha! The game's got a Mark 47 Mutant, and I've got a CMMG Banshee Mark 47. All right in the middle, we've got my Beretta 92FS, which will represent the P92, 9mm Beretta. All right, I believe they call it the P1911. It is a good old 1911, specifically a Springfield Armory. All right, and of course you knew it was coming, Desert Eagle. That brass came right back to me. All right, another little exception. It's a pump action 12 gauge shotgun, S1897, which is just a different form of a gun. It's much older, but hey, I got a 12 gauge pump action shotgun, so it doesn't hurt to shoot it a little bit. Remington 870 Marine Magnum. the AUG A3. Ooh, M16 A4, specifically a BCA rifle. They have a SCAR 16. Well, it's the FN SCAR 16S in real life. All right, another AK. Game calls it the M62. It's another 7.62x39 AK, super modernized. And so this is my Kalashnikov USA AK-103. An exception, we're just gonna work with it. It's bullpup, it's weird, it's cool. The QBZ, all right? It's another wacky looking little bullpup thing. So, QBZ, Springfield Armory Hellion. Aha, I think that's a crowd favorite for you guys. For many of you guys anyway. Car 98K. Angry thing, dude. I love it. Aha, the Mark 12. Mark 14, EBR. Little issue. I just turned it into a bolt action. The gas system is only tuned for suppression and my suppressor's at home. All right, bolt action. I'll make it up to you guys. I got footage of this thing shooting with the suppressor semi-auto. Check that out. It's a Remington 700. Oddly enough, it's not 308, it's a 6.5 Creedmoor, kind of interesting. But this is gonna model the M24, same action anyway. AWM for Arctic Warfare Magnum, made from Accuracy International. This one has the chassis. It is a Remington 700 footprint though. Totally custom built out, but hey, kind of looks the part. I've been fortunate enough to shoot quite a bit of the guns that are in the game that I don't have. So newsflash, unfortunately, I cannot have it all. I'm bummed out as well. The MG3 belt-fed machine gun, for example, it's in the game, don't have it. So, stuff like that. So we'll do a little compilation, a throwback series. So check this out. Well guys, that concludes this video on PUBG mobile guns in real life. It had to happen, especially considering the other two videos I've done. It's long overdue with the collection growing. And I appreciate PUBG Mobile for even sponsoring this video. How cool is that? So I'll put a link in the description to download it for your device, Android or iOS. So that does it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.